It's cold, it's windy, and it looks like it's gonna rain, but it is beautiful.
I remember when I lost my mind. There was something so pleasant about that place. Even your emotions have an echo in so much space. And when you're out there without care, yeah, I was out of touch. But it wasn't because I didn't know enough. I just knew too much.
Hey guys, how you doing? It's me, it's Pete. I got here a little late today. I'm at Lake of the Clouds. It's around, 5 o'clock your Eastern time. Like I said, I got here late, but it's all right. I got to spend time up in Monaco with my brother-in-law and nieces and nephew. And just gonna head to the Escarpment Trail. It's about, 4.5 miles from me. Set up camp there, and then tomorrow I head down to Lake Superior Trail. I'll give you some updates and some video on the escarpment. It's kind of beautiful up there. Talk to you later. If you love somebody, better tell them why they're here, 'cause they just may run away from you. You'll never know quite when. Well, then again, it just depends on how long the time is left. Remember that water bottle I found? Two young ladies were coming back from Lone Rock and it was theirs, so mission accomplished. And one was from Alaska, which is kind of cool. It seems like they live up in Minneapolis right now, but at least I found the owners of that. And now the next thing I just found, which I put in my pocket because it's raining, was a USGS map, which is kind of nice because it's so wet. The one I got from the park service here is totally soaked and it's totally ripped up. So this one was good. Anyways, this is what I'm dealing with. It's beautiful. I mean, look at that. Oh, great, another bear. This time I'm gonna get you. Gosh, he ran fast. I don't know if you just heard that, they just... Oh well, that's two bears. Man, see if I can find any bear prints. That thing cruised all over the place. Boom! Well, lucky I was talking this time so I didn't startle it. Downfall, tree falls, trail is mush. I fell before on the trail, slid down. I felt like I was in the movie The Goonies, you know, where the kids are going down the little water slide. I slipped on some rock, it was very slick, and I just kept on going. So my ass is dark brown. And so is my backside, and so is my pack and everything. So the front side looks all right. But yeah, try not to do that again. Now I gotta figure out how to get around this tree fall here. That's not so bad. Okay. Well, this is what got me. It has just been, for the last 2 miles, just mud. think I'm gonna go back to Lone Rock, camp there the night, and then head out the 2 miles uphill, so and get out of here. So, bummer. Whew. I really want it to be better. So. Alright, Mel, I'm gonna find you a rock. See, this one's pretty cool. I'm gonna bring this rock home for you. Yeah, it's actually really cool. And I got it at Lone Rock, right next to mine. Here at Lone Rock, right over there, and they're with what Bible camp?
Covenant Point.
Covenant Point. This is Gray.
Hey.
And Brent went swimming, crazy man, I tell ya. Anyways, Gray, I passed on my trail name, Kiva Gaia, which I had a long time ago when I was here in the Porkies, to Gray. So, Gray, it's all yours.
That's really awesome. I'm super pumped about this new name.
Awesome.
It means Sandal Warrior, and I think that's the coolest thing ever.
There you go, man.
Dude, thank you.
You're welcome.
All right.
Okay, see you on YouTube.
So I tried to warn her, I turned to see her weep. 40 days and 40 nights, and it's still coming down, man. It's a
beat. It's cold, it's windy, and it looks like rain. But it is sure beautiful out here. Just got done doing all the trail that I was. Ended up doing 23 miles instead of the 40 because the Lake Superior Trail was so bad and muddy. So it's back to civilization, cell phones and all that neat stuff. So I'll talk to you later. I'm gonna take a walk. Once a year I'll see them for a week or so at most.